Good afternoon. We're so glad you're here.
We daily vlog. So if you like this video, come back tomorrow.
And enjoy a time lapse from our live stream earlier today.
If you want time, just let me know. We got an awesome parking spot.
Good morning. Slept in a little bit. Mm-hmm. More than I wanted.
Yeah.
Went on a 14-mile run.
While I edited and got our puppy situated.
Then we live streamed while Sarah
You forgot. We officially put in our paperwork about leaving our apartment.
Intent to vacate, I think, is the legal term.
Yes.
We submitted our intent to vacate. Still don't know if we have that other apartment we applied for, but either way, we have to leave.
Yeah.
Sarah then cooked a lunch, made a lunch while I started the live stream. We did our Saturday live stream, gave away our Route 66 and Mickey Americana sign.
I'll put a link to the live stream here because maybe you won it.
And then now we're at EPCOT because we're going to meet up with our friends.
Jason and Ed.
Hang on the DVC lounge and to just relax.
It's raining again.
But it works
this
out.
This has been like, August has been, I mean, it's only 3 days into
but I like
August.
It makes me feel like vacation.
Yeah. So it's drizzling, but we're going to head on in.
Got my electrolytes back in me. Feeling great.
Cheers.
I am missing forever.
We latched onto them, so we're gonna follow them around the world showcase.
Stopping by the Tangerine Cafe for lunch. We got falafel wraps all around.
Listen. That's our Morocco guy. Delicious lunch. I always love the falafel there.
I said lunch too. I think it's dinner time.
It is dinner time. I convinced Sarah to each get her own instead of sharing. So we'll just have a lighter snack later in the afternoon. And I think we're all gonna head out, right?
Yeah, that's our plan.
But we're gonna stop. I'm like feeling a little just quick walk through UK. Just wanna say hello to my UK friends. Ask them. I think it's soon.
Soon.
Which is crazy because yeah, Christopher Robin or Winnie the Pooh meet and greet is coming back to UK.
I think it's the same day as Galaxy's Edge opening. I think they're
starting with.
I think it's one of the distractors.
Oh, the distractor, the whimsical distractors.
Oh. It's Ed's birthday tomorrow. So when you're watching this, put in the comments down below. Happy birthday, Ed. They're singing for you. And when this goes up, it'll be your birthday.
Oh, well then, happy birthday to me. All right,
now we're going to bring you. I've never seen that thing.
Let's rock and roll.
Those are different people. No, that's awesome. Check this out. They changed up some of the merchandise. I'm digging it. I need a new set of English breakfast tea. I'm almost out at home and I need it, but that's all delicious tea.
I just want to go to the UK.
Newcastle. You know who I'm talking to. Hey, this is basically Orlando because we copied you.
All right, Ed and Jason, traveling husbands, YouTube extraordinaire esquires. We'll put their information down below. Go check them out. They're like vacation aficionados.
They're
Hawaii go-tours. So if you're looking at Alani, you're looking at Hawaii, check out their vlog. I don't know where the car is, but we gotta.
It's 34.
Oh, it's 34? Okay. But we're actually gonna leave. It was a quick visit. We wanted to meet up with them. We're actually gonna meet up with the Bugs tonight, but Lucy's not feeling well.
Mm-hmm.
We also need to rest, but I'm about to look at the AMC app when we get back to the car. Because
oh,
it's only 6, and we ate just now, and we weren't going to eat.
In the park.
In the park, but then they were like, do you wanna grab something? I was like, you know what? Yeah. Like, there are some friends that we've made since we moved here that get the parks like we do. They get the Florida living lifestyle because
like
they moved here.
Professions too. So
right, and that was the first time we met Ed in person.
Yes.
So we just like, it's one of those things where like we wish we saw them more, kind of like many of our like our YouTube friends down here. We wish we saw them more and we had an opportunity. We kind of planned it and they're great. You guys are great. So you guys can be great together.
Like
you go check them out. And all I want right now is over there, that parking lot, to be cut off with big tent for Run Disney season.
It'll be soon enough.
I know, and then it's gonna be like, bing, bing. I was talking to Jason about that. We're like every 30 days. Sarah's talking to Alexa way too loud. This is from our wedding. It was great. It was on August 8th of 2015. This right here is our wedding invitation for none other than Dom and Victoria. Those crazy Canadians.
September next month, towards the end, we will both be in Canada. That's why we got Sarah's passport, because they are getting married next month. I'm not officiating it, but we are both standing up in it. I asked if I could officiate it. They said, Peter, we don't even like you. Why would we do that? So then they settled by asking us to stand up in their wedding. So we're going to Detroit next month. Time frame will be dependent upon a lot of things, but it's going to be a great time. It's going to be an awesome wedding. It's going to be a beautiful wedding, and I can't wait to see their day. I have to actually get fitted for my tux. I got yelled at today via text that I don't have my sizing done. Sarah's doing some weird hoodoo voodoo, like, reflexive stretching things with her chakras and moon shards. Reflexology is what it's called. So she's doing that to additionally add all of her oil hoodoo voodoo. But hey, if it works, it works, you know?
We came home, this girl was so pumped, and I got her real hyped. We were playing, drinking water, throwing ice everywhere. I flipped her on her back. She didn't like that. So now she's kind of mad at me. But we're home. I couldn't take it with my legs today, and we want to get up early tomorrow for the beach. So I also want to start packing. Eve, I love you. I'm gonna put you in a box. Okay, well, here's our closet. Little cray cray, little bit of love. Half storage unit, half closet. All fun. Look at those ears. My goal today is to get this basically move ready. Don't know if that'll happen. We have a few empty boxes, bins like that. We're gonna go through some bins, get rid of some stuff, donate some stuff. There's bins over there. There's suitcases we can use.
Where are you going, Peter?
So, really quick, I think we're gonna try to set up, get rid of donation books and the closet tonight while relaxing, because it's 7:30. But I wanna show you this. This is my like suit, and
This is not bought.
This is stolen. I stole this from the JW Marriott Chicago. I used to work there. This was the suit that I had three of these at work, but like I was supposed to leave them, but I accidentally stole this one when I left there. And this was probably like my most fitting one. Sarah's mom bought me a different suit, but we had already donated that because I was way too big. But this was super tight when I left the JW and like fit me not properly, but because it was too small. But now look at it. That's crazy. Well, even like here's proof that like it says Cintas right here, like, and here's the barcode. Number 146 was my number. I'd be like, I need a whole setup for 146, and they'd like grab me pants, suits, suit jacket, shirt, and all the good stuff. So this is gonna go to donation, and then I'm gonna fill in this whole, well, this closet, we're gonna do part of it, because I'm gonna fill up our luggage with all of our jackets and sweaters that we use all the time here in Florida.
We do use a lot of them.
First of all, my apology, sorry, not sorry apology, goes to the Earharts, because, listen, here comes Santa Claus. Also, we located five bins that are empty that we can start packing. We're also going to go through donations and go through garbanzo bean ones. That's Peter term for garbage. That right there is garbage.
We're in one of those, it's got to get worse before it gets better stages in here.
But Peter is switching gears, and he's getting the front hall closet situated so then we can put what we're gonna like use regularly, like keep in there, and then empty it out otherwise.
All right, here's the closet. It may not seem like we did a lot, but we did do a lot. So pretty much everything on this side from top to bottom is ready to go. We're just gonna pull it out, as well as the center section, pull out, put it in the moving truck, vacuum on the bottom. Some, once again, some stuff we gotta go through. This is clothes that are either gonna not get, like we're gonna transition them while hanging, like Sarah's dresses, or like my everyday stuff, because we still have 3.5 weeks, almost four full weeks to live here. And then just like little boxes up top that we'll just be able to take and throw in the moving truck as well.
So, or the car.
Front hall closet, all set to go. We got two things of luggage full of stuff. Our shoes we're gonna use every day between now and then. Some packages down there, some rain gear we may use, and our construction stuff up there. Found a bunch of these in the closet, so I'm gonna munch on these. Delicious. This sign I'm gonna take apart, and we've got a bunch of letters underneath that we're gonna need to get ripped off and put in a little baggie so we can store it. But we decided that in a new place, we're gonna start switching the sign up seasonally, so that's fun.
Alright, one last look, because Sarah spent the past, like, hour organizing that, which is actually part of the collection of all of, like, the cards and letters and gifts if we're not utilized anywhere else. We keep everything that any of you all graciously send to us to our P.O. box. We keep some, if it's not out on display or in my office or at Sarah's desk or in our car or utilized in some way, the letters, at least, and the cards are always kept. And so that's all in there. Sarah spent a great amount of tonight organizing, and everything else just looks good and feels good, and we are getting there. The whole point of this was that we have so much going on over the next couple of weeks that we wanted to start this process and kind of spend a little bit of time every couple of days. Today, because we were tired from running and being out earlier, we figured to spend a little bit more time to kind of like really get this push started, that we were not going to want to dedicate. We're gonna be too busy to say like, all right, for the next 3 days, we're just going to pack everything. And we want to do it right, get rid of stuff we don't need anymore, get rid of, donate stuff we don't want or have a use for anymore, properly pack everything so that it's so simple. Because Sarah, if the next IVF round happens the way it's looking like it's going to, Sarah might not even be able to pack at all, like into the, like load up the moving truck and unload the moving truck, because she'll be on bed rest, I think. But there's a risk that she'll be on bed rest or post-transfer bed rest around the time that we're going to be moving. So we're going to do as much work as we can now. Here, Sarah. We're going to do as much work as we can now, because she'll be too busy cooking a baby to be lifting any boxes.
Yes. So. And it'll feel good to just be able to just go. Well, and
we got rid of like 2 bags of donations and 3 bags of like stuff that wasn't good enough quality to donate. So like basically 3 bags of garbage and 2 bags of donations.
That much?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Ooh. Constant dripping hollows out a stone. Lucretius. Cretius? Decius. Perseus. A lot of yeses.
Every single one of those bums let me down. Flatter than a discus.
None of them could go the distance. And then there was Achilles.
And then there was. We have more stuff that we took down. So if you remember, this is from our kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
This is from our kitchen. Our living room. I don't think do we have anything on the walls? I think we have, Matt has 2 pieces. He has a Snow White piece and
that.
Oh, right. Well, and our silhouettes, but like outside of our bedroom. Do we have anything on the walls? I don't think so.
I don't think so.
There's 4 screws, like heavy duty screws that I'm gonna untake.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna reuse those, but besides that, nothing on the walls anymore. When your name is Peter Brookhart, you get candy canes all times. These are my favorite. I pulled these out.
We also just found those today.
We didn't just find them. They were we left them last year. These are the ones that we decorated the Christmas tree. That was Eve yawning. These are the decorative Christmas tree ones that we used last year that I kind of snagged a few from out of the ornament bin, because I love eating these a year later because they get like
chewy. Because they're stale.
Because they're stale. But I love all things Christmas, so.
I thought you were going to smoke it.
No. We're anti-smoking here at the Brookhart Project. It's good to be home.
It's good to be home.
We know what our goals are. We know what we hope to accomplish. And believe me, it's the most exciting and challenging assignment we've ever tackled at Walt Disney Productions.